And a fun attraction in Grafton is also reopening this week. Ruggles Mine, which was sold last year, is reopening to the general public tomorrow. It's been closed since way back in 2016. Camping is now available and pets are also allowed, but they must be on a leash.